What is up, you party people? This is IR Carly Cakes, and today we're gonna do something a little bit different than makeup. We're gonna do virtual makeup! Because I'm gonna create a character and I'm going to glam her. That's right. This is how pathetic my life is. No, but just kidding. I'm really bored and I have nothing better to do, and I have not uploaded in a while.
Vigila.
So, okay, girl. Let's see what we're working with. She is kind of ugly. Let's go to the presets. I just hate her hair color. Oh no. All right, let's go with that. All this makeup looks really bad. Ooh, that's that drag makeup. Yes, work. I'm living for that. It kind of looks like a mask. But doesn't all makeup look like a mask? I mean, if you really want to wear makeup, you might as well, right? Ooh, okay. Smoky eye, I'm feeling it. That blue is pretty wow. I think we're gonna go with the smoky eye. I like it. It looks like my makeup on a good day. This is how bitches contour? No. This is not how you contour. I mean, unless you want to, but that's not how I contour. Oh my god, would you look at that? Girls, what? Let's see. Yes, this is a much more natural contour. Well, it might be a little too dark for her skin tone, so let's make her, ew, a little darker. This bitch is tan. When the highlight too good. Now some people walk around, I swear, it's all over their cheeks. Cheeto bronzer. I feel like we should go for a bold lip since everything else is kind of subdued. Red. Feeling more of a pink. Ooh, that's pretty. That's too light. Let's go with this. This is pretty. Oh, wow. When bitches think they know how to do makeup. Let's give her an outfit. These cowboy boots though, why? Why would anybody wear those? Tragic. Unless they're trending. I think we're just gonna go for a more elegant, kind of everyday casual wear.
Ah.
With a little bit of something something.
Mm-hmm.
She's gotta wear flats. That's cute. Those are not cute. Ooh, these are really cute. Not that color though. Let's give her a pretty necklace. A heart necklace? That's kind of kitty. I could work with that. What do y'all think? Well, you can't really answer me, but I think that's cute. Or that. That's kind of elegant. Let's go with that. And then a little... Let's give her some pearl earrings. These pearls. Yeah, those are pearls. Aww, cute. I like this, yeah. See what kind of hats they have. Maybe give her a sun hat or something. Like a floppy beat. Ooh, bitch. Yes. What should we name her? Ashley Tisdale. She reminds me of Ashley Tisdale. What are her aspirations? To be a hoe. Yeah, to be a hoe. She looks like she'd be fun. So let's say cheerful, romantic, because she's a hoe, going or non-committal. Which one? I think this one matches more. Okay. Yeah, that's how I feel about life. Oh, what the hell? Formal. Let's give her some quick outfits. No hat, though. I don't like the hat. And for formal, I'm gonna be informal and give her a red lip. Mm-hmm. Ooh, I like that combo, though. I don't know if I like the color scheme. No, that conflicts. Ooh, yellow? Okay. And I kind of like these heels. Let's make a nude. Okay, cute. Athletic. Let's give her the bodysuit. Those shoes have got to go. Let's give her some purple shoes. That'll be good enough. Let's give her some pajamas. These are kind of cute. Let's give her bunny slippers. Very cute. No makeup though. Do not sleep in your makeup. Please. I will preach that till I'm blue in the face. You are not supposed to sleep in makeup. Party. Ew. What? Some of these, like, automated outfits, I'm just like, why? Why would they ever wear that? Let's give her another dress so I don't have to sit here and pick out an outfit for hours. Right, let's go to this one because it was kind of cute earlier. I like that. With some booties. Let's do booties. Some cute booties. Heels? Yeah, this is what I'm looking for. Something like that. Very cute. Ooh, we should give her some fishnets too. Yes, but in black. Okay, girl, you going to the club. Let's give her some earrings and jewelry. Oop, I just made her fat. Oops. Okay. Let's see here. Ew. Ooh, they had some feather earrings, didn't they? Choker. When you're edgy as fuck. Alright, now her. What? Now her bathing suit. Let's give her a onesie. This is kind of like Baywatch. Okay, now that I see her without clothes, she's a little bit too skinny for me. Let's give her some muscle. I wish life was that easy. But it's not. So. A bit smaller. Oh no. Curvy. Alright. When you're extra as fuck. Oh, she's missing her earrings. Yes! Very glam. Alright. Well, for her workout, we're gonna... Oh, we're not gonna make her bald. Let's give her some hair. Hairdo. For swimming, Oh Lord, no. We are not Miley Cyrus right now. Let's do. This is cute.
Wow.
Yeah, I love that. Let's give her twisty. No. Ooh, yeah. That's really pretty. Yeah. Let's change up her makeup for the night out. Let's make it darker. Ooh. Oh, I'm changing her eyeliner. Hold on. What am I doing? Oh my god, yes! Perfect. No, I'm just kidding. Oh no, that's too much. Ooh, that's kind of cute. A little bit smokier. Ooh, black lips. Different, sure, why not? I've never really given a Sim black lipstick before. So that's different. From glam to edgy. I like it. Keep it versatile. Alright. Tisdale. Yes, ma'am. Okay, where is she gonna live? Let's go to the city. That's where all the action is. Let's see. Oh god. She just needs a one bedroom apartment. Nothing too crazy. Those are way too expensive. Needs TLC. That'll work. Okay, girl. Man, she looks like she about to go to the beach. Okay, this is her shitty apartment, I'm assuming. Yes. I mean, it could be nice, but... Right, let's go meet some people. Let's see. Hold up. She's gonna go to the karaoke bar and meet some people. Alright, let's go watch karaoke. Oh my god. The Sim cannot sing. Oh my god. Honestly, me. Oh my god. Should we be mean and boo her? Like, boo, you suck. Where is everybody, by the way? Well, that's boring. Where is everyone? Let's see. Let's go to the club. Even though it's a Sunday morning. Let's go see what's jumping on at the club. Okay, so the club I like is in Windenburg. Let's see. It's this one. This one is pretty good. All right. Oh my god, this club is dead too. Aw. Yes, girl. Break it down. Show me your moves, girl. Oh my gosh. So sexy. Wow. Yeah. And yeah. Let's put some kind of music on. And make her dance. She gotta get good at dancing so she can be a stripper. Where is everyone? It's so dead. Alright, well, let's go home since nobody's here. Alright, well. Do we have any neighbors at least? Nobody lives here. What? Well, this is no fun. Alright, well, that concludes me glamming my Sim. Thanks for watching, guys.